Hello, I'm Chris Foss with Songbird Dulcimers. And this is one of our Phoebe Chromatics with one of our stereo pickup systems installed in it. Now there's a pickup right here on the inside of this rail and another one up here on the inside of that rail. And they're connected to a stereo preamp so that you can individually set the level of each pickup for the best blend. And I've got it hooked into this old carbon acoustic guitar amp, and the reason I'm using that is because it's got an effects loop in the back. So I've got three little effects that I'd like to try so that you can get an idea of what you can do with some of this stuff. Now you're going to be hearing a little bit of hiss and hum, and that's coming from this old amp. When I touch these buttons, it decreases. So anyway, this is the sound of the Dulcimer dry, just the preamp and the amp. Now let's give it a little bit of reverb from the amp for a little bit of life to the sound. Okay. Now I have one of the effects boxes that I have is an EQ box, so I can set exactly the sound that I want to hear. Now I like that, so let's try that. A little fuller. Catfish to the tree. So I have an echo here. Let's try that and see what we can do. So the House of the Rising Sun. A little bit of the echo out.